Hi Libra, it's Elle here to do a quick reading for you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for liking, sharing, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. Please continue to do so. All links are below if you need to get in contact with me. So let's see what we got going on for you in love and career. Thank you, God, for blessing Libra with a clear, concise message from you. Okay, and in career, what do we have for Libra? Career, what do we have for Libra? All right, we have the Fool. So starting over in career, maybe even travel, definitely starting over, doing something new, different, following your heart, going after your heart's desire, maybe even following a pipe dream. Maybe other people say that it's not going to work out, it's not going to manifest for you, but it says that you're following your heart, taking a leap of faith here. Also talks about beginner's luck, so maybe things will work out for you, especially in the beginning, because this, you know, you're lucky. You're following your dreams, okay? And the universe is behind that. They are actually wanting you to maintain this, see it through, move forward effortlessly, victoriously, successfully. Some of you are getting spiritual downloads. You got this download to do this new thing, to switch course, go in a new direction, a new development. What do we have in love for Libra? I think that was career. I don't know. I'm delirious. Love, we have a star card. Some of you could be dealing with an Aquarius. If you are not, then it could be reconciliation, reunion, renewal. This is also understanding someone's place in your life, or understanding your place. And love, you're really getting to a place of understanding you, accepting you for you, maybe even accepting your body type, accepting who you are, what you have to offer, maybe even getting around different groups of people. So the opportunity, the probability for you to meet someone in love can be higher. Maybe you'll meet someone in friend groups here with the star card. Also, it talks about technology. Some of you could be on dating apps, dating sites here, to where you're meeting people, or you will, or you need to. You need to, something about increasing probability here. Also, just getting back to a place of feeling like you want to get out there, maybe feeling like yourself here. Some of you, it could be weight loss, or you're needing to do that, or you have done that, and you want to now present yourself, represent yourself differently to the world. So that is what I have for you, Libra. If it resonates for you, go over to the website, book there, ask a question or two by texting it to the number below. Catch me live every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday night, 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Also, you could learn the Tarot with me. The classes are linked below if you want to learn Tarot. Thank you, Libra. Many blessings to you. Take care.